To today's developments in the Michael Roseborough murder trial in Lancaster County. The defense called several witnesses to the stand this morning, including a county detective. News 8's Janelle Stelson is following the case in the courtroom, and she joins us live now from outside the courthouse with an update. Good afternoon, Janelle.
Well, Susan, it was an upsetting morning in court as the Roseboroughs' oldest son, Sam, cried as he told the jury what happened the night of his mother's murder. Michael Roseborough, the defendant, also cried repeatedly. 19-year-old Sam talked about coming home from a friend's that night around 11 and seeing flashing police lights. Sam said he, quote, saw Dad standing at the far side of the pool. He was crying. My mom was on the ground and the paramedics were working on her. He also recounted what had happened that day leading up to the murder, talking about how everything between his parents and brothers and sisters seemed normal. Defense attorney Alan Sadomski asked Sam if he had visited his father in jail, and Sam said yes. Then Sadomski asked if Sam was lying for his father. Sam said, quote, no, I do not need to do that. I know my dad would not do that. He could not kill my mother. After lunch, Susan, the prosecution will be asking Sam Roseborough more questions about the night of the murder. Back to you.
Thanks a lot, Janelle.